my album, this is a story that takes place in a small little beach community down in Destin, Florida. Anybody remember Destin, Florida? There's a funky little bar down there called the Hog's Breath Saloon. Songs about some of the crazy things I used to find in my old tip jar. Empty ketchup bottles, men's underwear. I don't know how those people slipped them in there. I mean, I was there, it was right by my feet all night, and all of a sudden, I'd open that up and I'd be counting ones. There's some crazy things in there. Well, this is a story about the best thing I ever found in my tip jar. It's the name of this song. It was like,
it's my love.